Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to install Android.
Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you need. We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness. We'll be right back.
Now our IIS file is ready to be booted. Now we are going to close this, and now we are going to shut down our computer and start booting Android on it. While opening your computer, hit function keys to get inside a boot order, and then on third number click OK. Then it will be some time for loading. Then you will get here, and now here you need to write create and modify partition and select your hard disk. I'm going to select this and format on ext4 and hit yes, and it will be formatted. Skip because we are not installing double boot, and hit yes. Now it will take some time to write on your hard disk, and I'm going to skip this. After installing this on your hard disk, you'll get this, and now do reboot, and you'll do reboot and start your Android. So it will start your Android. So the screen will look like this, and it is searching our Android operating system. So we can see Android logo. Now we can finally see Android screen. So hit start. Then configure everything. You can skip this and configure later. I think Wi-Fi will not work on this, so better to use a LAN cable. Wi-Fi will not work on this. Ethernet will only support on Android. So hit next. And give your name as you like. Now you can agree and skip this. So it will ask for a launcher. So you can use Home Launcher 3. And now you are finally into our Android screen. You can see a finally working Android on your PC. You can see Play Store and everything there. So guys, thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel for more video like this. I am uploading video slowly because there is no more subscribers, so subscribe this and share this my video.